It is most unfortunate when you have a technical hiccup while you're trying to revive yourself. Because the only way I could have done that was to go outside of the game in order to buy some shit. Alright, bub. Let's try that again. Holy shit. This nigga just say something? Hold up. Oh, he's doing some type of screech attack. Nah, I did damage, I saw it. Weave. Move! Ah! Yes. Come on and die. This man Quartz Dragon is something else. Probably the most formidable opponent I've come up against thus far. Probably not my favorite fight. Oh, thus far, but definitely right up there. This nigga does a lot of evading. He loves doing that fucking drill attack. Alright. Quartz Dragon is nearly finished. Ah! Gotcha! Now let me do that right. Gotcha! Tanoshii duel that is a Quartz Dragon. Yeah, he's my shit. I don't need any of these actually. Maybe that shoulder one. No, it's back. I don't know. Alrighty. Airdrop rate bonus applied. Red knuckles, red double saber, red gun blade, red partisan, red wildlands. Hold up. Why is the music in this game so good? Oh wait, it's reduced by a second. That's why. The fuck? Not only does that look clean, I'm disturbed as to what's about to happen. Dark support system is activated when the ship's over. Suppression progress reaches a certain level from destroy. When suppression progress reaches a sufficient level, the arc support system greatly powers players up in addition to the effects. I'm in Goku. Alright, bro. Let's get this bread. Yes. It's a monster that looks like a plate castle. Where'd everyone go? Make sure you're getting low. Dang, I got destroyed. Hold up. Where the hell is this taking us? Tainted in. Okay. Just do. I didn't do anything. Congratulations. Thank you, give me it. PSO2 allows you to transfer augments from material weapons and armor at the item web is consumed. Dream request ticket for S3 given on PSO2. Use. You better give me this shit. Yeah, sure. I went up to level 40. Alex Kuhn. Interesting name, man. I fuck with it. A special donut to yourself gives to the account for 60 minutes trip boost. Hold on. Take this here mail. You reach level 40. Receive your reward for reaching level 40 by speaking to Master Raid while having Arc's badge while in your inventory. There's some that you gotta invite somebody to in order to do it. Quest has been announced. New requests related to advanced quests have also arrived. If you have time, please come see me. I'll be waiting for you. Advanced quests are quests in which an Arc's advanced team explores a region with fiercer enemies. In order to depart on advanced quests, advanced capsules are required. Advanced capsules are paid when you approach the gate to the teleport on the gate ship. All party members do not need to possess advanced capsules. The party leader can barely expense for all the members. You clear an advanced quest, the AQ threat level for that quest is added up. If you go on the same quest with an accumulated AQ threat level, it will be more difficult. There will be a greater return on experience and items. The AQ threat level will reset after a certain amount of time has passed. You can check the quest counter to see when the AQ threat level will reset again. Arc's missions are leveling up. At the next update, daily and weekly missions will be more difficult and have better rewards. XP went. And 90,000 instead of. Level 48. Keep the train going. I'm at 51. Keep going. I am so grateful for PSO2, dude. One more. I'm at level 57 now. Yeah.